A shocking case of fraud coming to the fore from Maharashtra. In fact, let's tell you a case has been registered against three people for allegedly defrauding an estate agent by carrying out illegal transactions of more than rupees 383 crores in his name in Thane district. Now, the police have registered an FIR on Saturday based on a complaint by a 36-year-old man who was allegedly unaware of the fraudulent activities till he started receiving notices from banks. Now, the complainant claimed the accused approached him with a job offer in May 2022 and took his identification documents, including his PAN and Aadhaar cards. Abhishek Awasthi, my colleague, joins me with more details. Abhishek, good morning. Clearly, this is a shocking incident. More importantly, we're given to understand this was in the lure of a job offer that was presented. But have you been able to pick up the modus operandi, and what are the cops saying about this case?
Getting access to the documents of the victim, they could manage to not only register two bank accounts but also several shell companies, and they were doing transactions. Now, when this transaction, illegal transaction, was noticed by the bank, then the bank started giving notices to the victim. And then he was clueless that I had not opened any kind of account and why I'm getting such kind of notices. Then he went to the economic offense wings of the Thane police, where he primarily registered the complaint. And then it was taken forward to Kasarwadi Vadavali police station. And finally, after the primary investigation, it came to light that these three individuals who approached him in 2022 were behind this entire conspiracy, and over 300 crores, that is 383 crore of economic fraud has been done. Currently, the investigation is going on, and most probably they will be arrested soon. But, you know, this definitely highlights that how people are being lured and their documents have been misused. And also, from so many years, 22, 23, now it has come to the notice and now FIR has been registered. And already over 300 crore fraud has been done. Definitely, soon those culprits will be arrested. But this is also a kind of awareness to other people that they should not be giving their document easily to anyone that could defraud them in future. And at the same time, the Thane police is working it out that how soon these culprits get arrested and such kind of economic frauds can be foiled in future. Back to you.
Right, Abhishek. Thank you very much for getting us those details as to what we're given to understand with this shocking incident, and more importantly, how citizens have to be more vigilant as far as sharing these documents is concerned. We'll leave it at that for now.